Hello everyone, this is Pig Money Chasing Big Money by analyzing traders on Bitget. Finally, the tool I have been waiting for so long has been published. I'm happy to share this with all of you. Bitget Copytrader History Downloader is now available. For those who have been watching my videos, it is obvious why it is such a huge deal for me. For those who are new to my channel, here is a quick summary. Copy trading on Bitget can be amazing, but it can be a nightmare too, especially if trader analytics have not been carried out properly. My method for analyzing historical trader performance included a painstakingly monotonous process of manually copying the data from Bitget and pasting it to my Excel sheet for a deep analysis. The copying and pasting could easily take up to 20 minutes, and that's just to extract the data from the trader profile page by page. As of today, this is over. I have a fantastic tool that lets me download all the historical transactions of a trader with just a click of a button. I will show you how it works and how easy it is to make any type of report with this, so let's jump right in. For this tutorial, I'm using Edge as a browser just to make sure it doesn't interfere with my account on Brave. Edge is also based on the Chromium engine, so anything that works on Chrome will work just the same way on Edge. So I'm going to visit the Chrome web store and search for Bitget Copytrader History Downloader. There is only one extension with this name, so you can see it's rather fresh. If I click on it, there is a familiar image of a Bitget Copytrader profile. I will need to click on Get and Add Extension. In a second, I see the installation is finished, and to make sure I can easily access the tool, I'm going to unhide it from the toolbar. The next step will be to log in to Bitget and look for a copy trader by going to Copy, Futures Copy Trading. Let's say I want to analyze the first one in the list, a hotshot according to Bitget, no money, no funny is the name. His trader account is just over a month old, so there will not be too much data, but still, there are a couple of hundred transactions that I don't want to manually copy and paste into Excel. Instead, I will use the history downloader, agree to terms, hit continue, and as I already have a subscription, I'm just going to log in, and now that my account has been identified, I can go and click on the little download icon, and with just a click of a button, I can download all the historical trades. This action will actually generate a very simple CSV file, which is comma separated values file, which can be opened by almost every data management software like Excel, Google Sheets, or OpenOffice, you name it. Double-clicking on the downloaded file will open it immediately, and I can see that all the relevant information is here. Position, direction, leverage, profit rate, everything that I would need usually for my analytics. Now that I have the data, I will copy it to another spreadsheet that I have prepared for such purposes. I need to select everything except for the header line, go way down to the bottom, and paste it to the designated worksheet of this Excel file. I will paste it right here, and as you can see, the formulas in Excel are already reacting, trying to make calculations. The only problem that my region considers the comma sign as the decimal separator, so I will need to replace the dot for a comma at the return rate column, which is very simple. Just hit Ctrl F and go to the Replace tab and just replace all the dots in this column for commas. In this way, Excel will understand that these figures here represent percentages, and all the other columns will start to show proper calculations. Now in the dashboard worksheet, all I need to do is right-click on the pivot table and refresh. Do the same for the second one too, and suddenly I have all the analytics I would usually need. Obviously, in normal circumstances, I would not consider analyzing a trader that has only a few weeks of trading history, but for demonstration purposes, this is just fine. From here, I can play around with the visuals as I like, I can modify calculation criteria, everything is pretty much cross-referenced and responsive. I can choose to see the estimated results with or without discounts, I can choose the leverage I would use, the lot size. Basically, I can run a simulation from the past to see how much money I would have made with different copy settings, should I have copied this trader from the very beginning. I will leave this template for you guys to download, you will find the link in the description field. I will keep on adding some more elements to it as a preset, but the point is really that you can just copy and paste the data and you can play around with it yourself as you see best. Alright guys, so this is it. Finally, I have the tool I have been waiting for so long. With this, it will be very easy to look for professional traders on Bitget. At this point, the tool is in its early stage, but I know the developer who figured this out and created the extension from scratch. I know it took a lot of work hours for him to put something like this together. There were a lot of hurdles, and for all that time invested, I think that $10 a month for a tool that can help me find the traders that will actually make me money is easily one of the best investments I ever made. If the extension becomes successful, I'm pretty sure that more functions and more sophisticated backtesting solutions will be implemented. So I can only recommend for everyone who does copy trading on Bitget to go ahead and subscribe to this extension. Use my template to get proper analytics to make sure you do your research as thoroughly as you possibly can. So big thank you and high five for Rick, the developer. I hope he will keep on improving this tool and adding more functions to it. Analytics is always the first and most important step in becoming profitable in copy trading, and this is a fantastic help in that endeavor. Go ahead, guys, try it out, and don't forget, trade safe, big money out.